works as a supplement for alcohol, liquor, vodka, rum, and beer. Instead, it will make you cheer. My mom told me growing up, it's Christmas milk. I'm a fan of milk, and I love Christmas, so I tried it. 10 out of 10. I like my silky, milky, creamy, dreamy, warm me up, I'm feeling wheezy. I can drink it nice and easy. Come in a jug, take it in a mug, need it like a drug, warm as a hug, and if nobody likes it, they're stupid! My mom told me getting old, that eggnog is just Christmas gold. Christmas is my favorite time of year, I'm sure this drink will make me cheer. Now I can't get enough, y'all should really try the stuff. I just want my silky, milky, dreamy, creamy eggnog.
Eggnog is a treat that you can drink in every single mood. Hard to compete with how well it goes with any other foods. No other drink comes even a little close. I drink every night and day, no matter the time of day that you catch me, I'll be drinking that nog.
Yeah.
Best believe I'm running stock up through the roof. If I don't, who knows what could happen next year. I'd hate to make eggnog extinct. Hey, what do you drink when you're feeling low? Eggnog is the place, you know. What do you do when you're running low? The store is the place you go. People around this town be asking,
don't you get a little tired of just one drink all the time?
Well, I know plenty of people that don't like it for just being a little too thick. But luckily for me, I like my eggnog like I like my women. Thick.
I'm mad. I'm mad.
I'm mad my eggnog went bad sad. I'm mad my eggnog went bad, yeah. I'm mad my eggnog went bad sad. I'm mad my eggnog went bad.
I'm mad. I'm mad.
I'm mad my eggnog went bad sad. I'm mad my eggnog went bad bad. I'm mad my eggnog went bad dad. I'm mad my eggnog rat.
Eggnog is a treat that you can drink in every single mood. Hard to compete with how well it goes with any other foods. No other drink comes even a little close. I drink every night and day, no matter the time of day that you catch me, I'll be drinking that nog.
Yeah!
Best believe I'm running stock up through the roof. If I don't, who knows what could happen next year. I'd hate to make eggnog extinct.
Hey!
What do you drink when you're feeling low? Eggnog is the place, you know. What do you do when you're running low? The store.